Hey guys, so I'm gonna be doing something a little bit different for today's video. So recently I've been seeing a lot of stuff on TikTok about the new Netflix movie Leave the World Behind. So I was like, okay, maybe this is something like I can do a video on. But today I'm going off script just so I can talk to you about what I experienced watching this movie. I try to keep what I post on my channel, on my page, like centered around the horror category, right? But when I started off on my channel, on my page, I was making like horror movie reviews, like strictly. So yeah, I'm going back to my roots. But nothing could have prepared me for what I was about to see in this movie. It's really telling you something, so you really need to watch it. You really need to pay attention to it. So yeah, I was like, okay, if I'm gonna watch this, I'm not gonna have my phone out or anything like that, not gonna be focusing on anything else. I'm just gonna watch this and kind of just like take in all that good information. So anyway, starts off just like your regular movie or whatever, kind of like more suspense thriller type. But after watching this whole movie all the way to the end, it truly is horrifying. Think of what's that movie called? I think it's called Red Dawn or something like that. Yeah, it's very similar to that. This movie is absolutely insane. I feel like they're trying to tell us something with this movie. The title itself, Leave the World Behind. Are you kidding me? That should tell you all you need to know right there. It is so crazy. Like, in one of my previous videos, I talk about a TV show called Utopia and how it had some connection, or how it could be like misconstrued to have foretold the events of the pandemic. I don't even really know where to begin. They're talking about the best ways to destabilize a country, the best ways to get people to turn on each other, the fact that, you know, you should be prepared, and if you're not, things are gonna go really bad for you. Crazy stuff. And then I just like make the connection between that movie and what's happening in the world today. We've got wars going on. We've got all this misinformation being spread. We've got billionaires making the most odd decisions. We've got all these theories of flat earth and just a whole bunch of stuff going on right now in the world that you can't even make up. Because if you were gonna make something up, okay, it'll be scary, but the most terrifying things are the things that are true. Like, I know this is a channel for like horror stuff, and pretty much I want my channel, my page, to be about entertainment, but the fact is, this movie, it kind of, I don't know, I'm kind of scared for the way the world is progressing. When I first like saw that it was released, I was like, this doesn't look too good. But then I gave it a shot because of all the stuff I was hearing about it, and I can see why people are talking about it. This is insane. The ending didn't make it any better. I don't know if there's gonna be a sequel to it, or it pretty much accomplished what it was supposed to do by the first movie, and then that's just it. Remember when they came out with The Purge and everybody was saying, oh, this is real, this is what they're talking about doing, and all that other stuff. Like, I can't really compare any other movie that I've seen to this day, except for the TV show Utopia, that pretty much sums up how appropriate this movie represented what's going on in the world today. But that's just me. That's all I'm gonna say for this video. So yeah, if you guys really wanna watch something that's gonna kind of make you guess what's going on right now in the world, watch the movie Leave the World Behind. Thank you guys, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye.